tears are shed. These words you must have crossed, you said. You don't know me, and you don't even care. Oh yeah, you said you.
I'm here to warn you of the British troops. Follow me down the freedom.
Here we go, look down here.
We're just passing City Hall.
This is Josiah Quincy, 1772 to 1864.
As you join us down the road here, we just passed Ben Franklin's in the old City Hall house. Over here you're going to see Starbucks coffee. It was erected in 1775. Right the night before the British were coming. We needed a little pick-me-up. So, Starbucks was formed. This building specifically was erected around the signing of the Declaration of Independence, and you'll notice right below John Hancock's signature there's a nice stain. We never knew what the stain came from, but as it says in Starbucks, on the side of the building here, Starbucks coffee is responsible for that stain on the Declaration. Onward. And in 1741, Slurpee was created, combining the finest fruits in the gardens of Mr. Franklin. He created the blended ice beverage of the Slurpee. Tasty. Onward. Here we get to the real secrets of the city of Boston. Join me as well. Discover the hidden treasure. What happened in 1771? Shh, here we go. Come on. 1771, as you'll see. McDonald's. McDonald's was founded by the great, late John Philip McDonald. He discovered the hamburger. Old Bessie fell over one morning and he came down and found his cow, Old Bessie, his milk cow, fallen over. So what did he do? He sacrificed it to his god, chopped it up into little pieces, and then created two all-beef patties, special sauce on a sesame seed bun, and the Big Mac was formed. Onward.
Just got shat out. A bird. This sucks. This is so gross. Let's find a bathroom immediately.
Hey, here he comes. Let's hope he's in a better mood. Here's what? That's good.